Greetings all. Welcome to the final part of Knuckles' story in Sonic Adventure DX.
Just what I thought. Time to make a house call. See who's so easily tricked. I can sense the emeralds are here somewhere. This thing's always changing. I sense the Master Emerald. It can't be far from here.
Either push or pull the lever to control the ship's tilt.
Ah!
That's two. Master Emerald is complete.
Good enough. The last missing piece. All right. Now, to restore the Master Emerald.
Huh?
Not again. What is the meaning of this? Hey, what happened here?
I couldn't stop them. They came, and my father. I had no idea how bad this would turn out. I'm shocked!
Look! It's the Emerald! Wait! Is this a dream? It's more like a nightmare.
Your friends are in front of the ship fighting. Help them.
I finally found all of the missing emerald pieces, but I still can't figure out that creepy monster. Huh? What's that?
About time.
I will return.
Eggman, come back.
I'd better let Sonic handle it from here. He'll do okay. Now, I must return to Angel Island and the Master Emerald. No, it can't be. I guess he didn't get enough the first time. You can't stop me from restoring the Master Emerald.
You don't scare me, Chaos. In this boss fight against Chaos, all you really must do wait for these egg-shaped bombs to drop from the sky, pick one up, then throw it into Chaos.
Oh,
over for you.
Is that all you've got? Yeah, you're finished. What's left now is to return the Master Emerald safely to my island. Should do it. Perfect. All is well now. The Master Emerald and the island have been restored. I'll probably be on this floating island forever. Guarding the Master Emerald again. I may not know the whole story behind this, but perhaps it's better that way. I'm at peace once more.
Tougher than leather, you can call me Knuckles. Unlike Sonic, I don't chuckle. I'd rather flex my muscles.
You know, Knuckles has had quite the dizzying journey so far, venturing to all kinds of unique destinations, battling against chaos, and figuring out more about himself along the way. That's why he's my favorite character, next only to Sonic himself. One other thing I greatly enjoy about Knuckles is actually his lore, or his backstory, the origins of his tribe. Sorry, everyone else. One small gripe I do have, though, is merely the aged camera, but it is what it is. I realize the technology couldn't really do anything more than that in the late 1990s, so in that regard, I'll let that one slide. Now, with Knuckles' story fully completed, next time, I'll be playing as another classic Sonic character. For the first time in 3D, it's Amy Rose, also known as Rosie the Rascal, from the Genesis game Sonic the Hedgehog CD. So, if you like this Let's Play so far, or any of my videos in general, feel free to like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for even more Sonic Speed. Stay sure.
I don't need a posse, I get it on by myself. Adversaries get shelved.